John Cena back on SmackDown for the first time in 2 years. Came here tonight to challenge the world champion. But this is what John Cena got.
This humongous.
A suplex.
Humongous suplex. Oh, look what you got.
Cena crashing into our table. Can recover. The Big Show is here to take advantage of his dirty work. And Cena flies off the backside. The Big Show was driven into the ring post. And the post showed no intimidation from the world's largest athlete.
Why, possibly the biggest counter of this match thus far for John Cena.
But now let's see a Cena who crashed into the table.
Cena.
Cena trying to get the feeling back in his arm after the Big Show's punishment for that part of his anatomy. Cena got him over the top, looking for everything. All or nothing for Cena.
He shows up 2-0.
Cena! Throw the leg! The leg drop on the top!
That could be the turning point of the match for John Cena.
John Cena with a twinkle in his eye and an adrenaline rush has fought his way back into this contest. Maybe this is John Cena's message to the world champion and his wife. Five knuckle shuffle. Big Show staggered in trouble.
John Cena's in the zone, baby.
And Cena looking for that attitude adjuster.
Oh, no.
Shut down big time. Cena's face driven to the canvas.
How high did Cena just fall right on his face?
Cena.
It was a doggone landing.
From a height edge to that, that had to be close to 10 feet. Over Big Show's shoulders.
Big Show thinking his work is done. But he's going to finish off John Cena.
And it may be. This has been a heavyweight.
Cena, look out.
And the biggest man in the fight has had the advantage.
Oh my gosh, Cena just lifted up 400 pounder. 400 pounds. Cena behind you.
Capitalized. There was a monumental right hand. Cena literally out on his feet.
Oh my God, Cena's got to be done. Oh!